Welcome to Operation Pluto. This is Autowolf here, and I'm playing the Commonwealth in France. This is turn 4, January of 1938. And we get an income roll of the Soviets this turn. Other than that, though, not much else is going on. Everybody's just posturing. Have a huge Russian fleet in the Med now, which is pretty unsightly. You never see that, really, so that's something new. Other than that, though, let's start with UK tech rolls. That's on the board over here. they have two right now, so that they've already got to stage two. And we're going to go for airborne doctrine and and long-range aircraft to try to finish one of these. Here we go. Oh, we get both. Wow. Okay, so we're on stage two there. And a 9 there, so that's good. That one's finished for now. Okay, so we have income. We have 14. Where are we at here? 16. 16, 5, and 4. We're going to do an airplane, a British fighter, start an airfield, which is by this infantry. We'll do a militia upgrade and an infantry for the back, and we'll do two militia for Anzac, and that will cost us everything there, and then we'll end up saving, so that's 10 plus 3 is 13, we'll save 3, and that's it for that, so, okay, clear all this out. All right, let's start with, we have no combat moves, start with non-coms, with the British. All right, we're going to move a fighter from Gibraltar all the way over to Egypt. We're going to take all of this fleet here, and the coastal defense ship will go in port there. That's what the transport will take. All of these ships, and they will all go 1, 2 over to C zone M8. That's 3 heavy cruisers, 2 battleships, 2 light cruisers, torpedo boat, 4 destroyers, and a submarine. We will also take the FEC fleet here, and they will also go over there as well, to give us 2 more destroyers, another battleship, another heavy cruiser, and a carrier with a fighter on board. Okay, we'll take this fleet here, consisting of a light carrier, tactical bomber. It will move out to C zone A48. Take these 2 coastal defense ship and transport, put those in port. What else will we do here? We'll fly a fighter from southern England down to Gibraltar. Another fighter into southern England. And that is it for this side of the board. All right, we'll take the seaplane. We'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, land in Western Australia. All right, FEC, we'll fly their medium bomber with the air base. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, that will land in Lower Egypt as well. We'll take a Anzac transport loaded with the AAA and an infantry. Those will move from the port and go 1, 2, go into port in Egypt and land another infantry, another AAA. Okay, we'll take a transport. It's in Lower Egypt and go 1, 2. It will go back in port. Pick up these 2 guys as well. Now we've got 6 infantry, 7 infantry, AAA artillery, and a militia, 2 fighters in Lower Egypt now. So so I have one train. We're going to move the sub over here as well. And we'll take one transport that did not move. And Strout enable him move down. Well, I should just go 1, 2, 3 into this port in South Africa. Okay. What else will we do here? I think that is it. These can't move. No more ships over here. That all stays where it is. This all stays in port. All right, so that's it for the British. FEC and ANZAC, I think they're all done now. Let's go and play some pieces. Britain has a fighter, and we're starting an air base in Gibraltar. And we'll put another fighter in southern England, or London. I think we'll go in London this turn. We'll stay in Southern England. It's fine. Well, actually, we'll move a militia up there as well, so let's do that. Okay, we have FEC and ANZAC. Have a militia upgrade in Delhi. And one militia going in Calcutta. Have 2 militia for going in Northwest Territory and Western Australia. Or actually, no, we're putting in Queensland. South Wales, there we go. South Wales, we'll put one there, and we'll put one in Western Australia. So, okay. And I think that is it. This is the fourth turn. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right. So let's see if the income is correct here. Where are we at over here? I think we're still at 3, 5, and 14. So 14 plus 3 is 17. We're at 5 and 3 now. Okay, that's it for the Commonwealth. We will do France now. France has 1 tech roll. We'll start a new tech. Heavy armor, Vivius Doctrine. I think we'll just go for advanced mechs. Okay, here we go. 12, nice. Okay, not that it matters. France never really gets their text anyway. All right, that's it for France. They have 10 to spend. They'll spend all 10 and do 5 militia. So, all right, submarines. We'll go 1, 2, 3. Another submarine. We'll also go 1, 2, 3. We'll put 2 submarines in here. Our ships will stay there. This submarine will come back to the Straits of Dover. We'll move a battleship 1, 2, 3 along with a destroyer. Light cruiser will go in A23. Actually, we'll go in A23. along with this battleship, 1, 2, 3, and this destroyer, 1, 2, 3. Okay, so that's it for the French. The bomber will go out to French Morocco. And now we're going to do some non-coms. We're going to move the militia to Aquitaine. I move the truck up to Picardy, along with towing the artillery. Gonna pop out another infantry to Alsace-Lorraine, another two to Picardy. Actually, three to Picardy. What else? Mountain there. Actually, we'll move him. We'll leave him in Normandy. Or yeah. Okay, I think that's it for the French. Place their five units. All right, we're going to place 1, 2, there's another one here, one there, three in Paris now. Actually, I think let's put one more back here right now. So six guys there. Don't need so many up here. Let's put another guy there. So okay, that's what we got so far. So okay. French are done. They will collect 9 this turn. U.S. submarine over here. 2 French subs there. Yeah, there has been no warlords annexation. That's interesting there. So I think we're done for the French. We will now turn it over to Italy and Germany turn 5 in Operation Pluto. Talk to you guys later. Thanks. Bye.